up and deliver core files to the site of the fracture.